This is how to make this number counting animation in Premiere Pro. So first, you need to get this motion graphic template, which you can find in the description below. Once you have imported it into Premiere, you can simply click and drag it into the timeline. You can now go to the properties window, or if in old version of Premiere, to the essential graphics tab. And if you don't see it, then you can go to window and then enable it. Now inside the text assign tab, you can change the font size, and everything else you need. You can also enable text stroke and adjust it so it fits your style. Shadow and glow is also built in by default, making it seamless and easy to use. You can now open the text animation tab, and here is where all the juicy stuff is. All you need to do to create the counter animation is to type in a start value and then an end value. And you can also choose a custom duration of the animation. And as you can see, we now get this number counting animation. And you can also adjust the decimals, making the counter even more precise. You can also choose from 25 different professional easing options for the counter animation. So it's up to you to decide which one you like the most. You can also choose a separator style. So if you want no separator, a comma or a dot, it's totally up to you. You can also put text or symbols in front and behind the number counting animation. And I didn't even mention that this motion graphic template also has built-in motion blur, making the smogurt extremely customizable and easy to use. And once again, you can find it in the description below.